Miley Cyrus announced the official launch of the Happy Hippie Foundation. The organization is devoted to fighting for homeless and LGBT youth and other vulnerable populations. To help raise funds for her new foundation, Cyrus teamed up with Facebook for Backyard Sessions. Cyrus teams up with other artists for a performance filmed in her backyard. Each video will debut exclusively on Facebook with an option to donate to the Happy Hippie Foundation. Jeremy Renner is not sorry he called Scarlett Johansson's character, Black Widow, a slut. Monday night he told Conan, "It was a joke, off-colored or whatever, but yeah, I'm unapologetic about a lot of things. Mind you, I was talking about a fictional character and fictional behavior." Joel McHale's new show, The Comments Section, has been picked up by E! McHale is the executive producer of the pop culture comedy show hosted by Michael Costa. The half-hour comedy show will focus on the biggest stories of the week and the social media comments made about them.